Hi, third graders. Today we are going to read this story called Enemy Pie. I want you to think about the title, Enemy Pie. Why do you think you'd want to give an enemy something delicious like pie? We're going to listen to the story to find out what enemy pie is and if it can really help get rid of an enemy.